You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.